Year, but over the past 2 years, and for us to win the way we did, down two match points, give credit to Bentley. What an unbelievable team! But our student athletes, down a couple match points in that fifth set when it looked bleak, they just kept going. All the cliches in the world. I'm just so proud of these girls.
Honestly, it means so much. I know everyone's been working really, really hard this whole entire year. We were nervous coming in, but I knew everyone was also really excited and ready for it too. And I think it means a lot. This is, I think, the first playoff win that we've ever had. And for us as a team, as a class, as a team, to be able to do that, it really, really does mean a lot.
Yeah, just playing one point at a time. That's the most important thing. Not worrying about the mistakes that we make or the lost points the point before is, but to stay aggressive. At times we got a little tentative. We maybe played a little bit not to lose, put some easy balls in, and we really had to fight and you know, get the student athletes to just stay aggressive when they're serving, when they're hitting the ball. And once they got a little bit more aggressive halfway through, I think that's when we turned it around.
And he came and told us that he had confidence in us and knew that we could do it. I think a lot of people on the sideline and on the court were kind of freaking out a little bit. People were shaking on the inside, but we were really able to keep it calm on the outside and play well, play together, and that's what ended up winning it in the end.
I don't even remember. I don't even remember. This was just a big win for this program. I think what went through my head is, you know, after a few mistakes, unforced errors that we made toward the end of the match, I was hoping that wasn't going to be the reason or lead us to lose. But I was in a state of disbelief a little bit.
Oh yeah, I mean, we were here at Bentley's gym. They had tons of fans. We had lots of fans too. I know during serving, a lot of them were cheering at us, and so it's really hard in those circumstances to kind of stay in your head and stay focused on the play. But we were able to do it. But I'm really proud that as a whole, we were able to pull it together and play well.
Man, what a good team. Southern Connecticut, they pass well, they serve tough. They've got two outside hitters who are just unbelievable. One of them is you know, definitely a candidate for Player of the Year in Jadis. So for us, we told the team we're going to celebrate and enjoy our win for the next 4 or 5 hours. Once we wake up tomorrow, it's back to business trying to scout and get ready for a very good Southern team.